ganito yung itsura ko. Kasi kaka-uwi ko lang from my morning run walk. Gusto ko kasi mag-react dito sa sinabi ni Rendon Labrador. Ayoko siyang palipasin, guys, dahil meron akong mako-comment. To be honest, hindi naman kasi ako mahilig sa mga ganito. Ayoko kasing sumakay sa mga trending. Yung tendency kasi ng mga nagtitrending na especially sa mga ganitong influencers, after a while, mawawala, makakalimutan. So, let's see how far this will go, diba? I have nothing against this influencer. Actually, he is a very successful influencer. That's why yung boses niya is significant. But there are certain things na sinabi niya about Ola that I really don't agree. At the same time, I'm really curious how far this will go. Kung para siya kasi Instagram stories, kaya nag-i-expire kasi yung Instagram story yan eh. Or yung Facebook story, I don't know. Basta, it was downloaded and re-uploaded. Shinare bali ni Shamita Irene dun sa Facebook. Like I said, ayoko sa magaganito kasi para sa akin, I don't do this because it's not sustainable. And yung direction kasi ng channel ko is towards spreading information about OLA para the more we educate people, the more people can better decide kung gagamitin yung Ola o hindi.
Dami-daming namang problema. Mahirap na kayong mga tao, kababayan natin, pinagloloko nyo pa.
The more we know about certain things, the more tayo makaka-decide kung papasukin ba natin to o hindi.
Yan ako napipikon eh. Di ina-actionan. Porket hindi nagte-trending.
Di nagte-trending. Actually, nagte-trending. Matagal na to eh. Ever since pa yung before pandemic, nagte-trending na yung mga issues with online loan apps. And I'm just saying this on a practical sense. Yung Ola, hindi lang siya nagiging trending or hindi siya napapansin ng mga tao, hindi naman nangangailangan ng Ola. Think about this, guys.
Pinoto kayo ng taong bayan. Dapat tignan nyo yung mga ganyang problema.
Okay. There are things that our government can do and there are things that we can do. Well, we have policies in place. There are departments in the government na nag-handle ng mga problema with the Ola and there are email addresses and agencies that you can go to kung kayo nagkakaproblema sa Ola. And you can go to NBI Cybercrime, PNP Cybercrime. Kapag kumpleto yung evidence mo sa reklamo mo, then they will do something about it. Kaso, hindi na, doesn't mean na kaagad-agad yan nawawala yung problema mo. So, as an individual, ano ba yung pwede natin gawin immediately? That is to educate ourselves kung ano yung mga Ola na dapat iwasan at kung ano yung Ola na pwede natin gamitin. Prevention is always better than cure and that is what my channel is about para hopefully maiwasan nyo yung mga Ola na sakit sa ulo. Kasi kapag may problema na tayo sa Ola, matagal po yung proseso ng pag-solve nito. We do our part, the government does its part, and let time play it out.
Kaya yeah, pakiusap ko po sa mga tao, tulungan natin tong mga to. Gawa natin ang paraan para marinig tayo.
Is this really addressed to?
Yun nga yung advocacy ako eh. Yung mga taong hindi kaya ipagtanggol, yung mga taong hindi kaya marinig, iboboses natin sila. Ia-amplify ko.
Okay, that is good because he is a successful influencer so it's good na i-amplify niya yung mga ganitong issues and hopefully with his reach, siguro may mangyari. And let's hope for the best. We'll see. Time will tell. I have nothing against that. But let's see how far he will go. And I wish the best sa kanya. And I really hope with his influence, he can do a lot. We'll see.
Tapos, eto pa. Yung bago lang.
Tipan nyo guys na mabuti kung how much talaga yung way ng message ni Rendon. Because there are issues, hindi mo naman kailangan yung tulong ng iba. Hindi mo kailangan sumali sa isang group. Ako, nagka-problema ko sa Ola before. one hand, pondo peso. Hinaras din ako ng mga OLAD dati. But it was my decision na hindi ako magpapa-apekto sa kanila. And if you want to learn about how I handle these OLADs, then you can check my other videos. Kasi baka aabutin tayo ng 10 oras kung pag-usapan pa natin yan dito. So, yun lang yung masasabi ko. Bye!